Everything Chris. Everything Chris. Everything Chris. Everything, everything. Everything Chris. Everything Chris. Everything Chris. Everything, everything Chris. Another question of mine. I'll go into these questions that I usually do called the hotspots.
Okay, go on. I should have done my research and saw what they were. I can't remember.
So they're two three-part questions.
Yep.
And first part is a player you loved coaching, player you loved coaching against, and a funny player you've coached.
Oh, yay, yay. What was the third one?
Funny player you've coached. A second one was a funny player you like coaching against. And that's all, a player you like coaching. Or love coaching.
Well, I got to say, I love coaching Cat.
Okay.
Cat Carr. Yeah.
Right.
She's constantly working to get better. She's a fierce competitor. She practices hard. She wants to be a coach, so she thinks like a coach. Just makes everything easier for me. And she's first. The funniest?
Yeah, funny player you like coaching.
T.
I had a feeling it was going to be her. Oh my gosh!
it's gotta be T. Yeah, she's hilarious. She keeps everything light. Yeah, she's very funny.
Have you got any stories for T?
Oh my gosh! Well, she got me to sitting at the before the first trophy final that we won that I had I really didn't expect us to win. And she said, "What are you going to do if we win?" And I go, "I don't even know how it came up, but she got me to say I would take an ice bath if we won."
Oh wow!
And we won, and I ended up doing an ice bath in the house, and they videoed it. And it was. I screamed.
Oh,
it was pretty funny. But there's other stuff too. I'm sure you know she's very, very
yeah. She's funny. She's even got her own highlight section on the front of my page.
She mentioned that. I haven't seen it yet, but I'm gonna have a look.
I get abuse of her all the time. And then I said a player you liked coaching against.
Oh, well, the one that probably has taken up the most space in my mind over the years is probably Kate Oliver of Leicester.
Oh, wow. Right.
Yeah.
Yeah, so any.
Well, because I think we've only lost, we've only lost, I don't know, 4 or 5 games in the last 2.5 years.
Oh.
And so, you know, 1 year we were 19-1 in the league and the one loss was to Leicester, but we had beaten them by more.
Yeah.
And I remember Kate Oliver hitting a couple of big shots in that game, just crazy shots. You know, she's an inside post player and it was a quick pop 3-pointer, you know, late in the game. Really? And then another year, we didn't lose any league games, but we lost a trophy semifinal to Leicester. And then another year, and then this year, we lost a trophy semifinal to Leicester.
To Leicester.
I plan a lot about them, and she just takes up a lot of, she can cause a lot of problems.
Causes you a lot of problems.
Yeah, they have a lot. Sometimes she does, sometimes she doesn't, but we're always thinking about it. You know, we're always focused and ready. So they have other good players too, so.
Fair enough. Okay. The next three-part question is, a player you didn't like coaching, so not necessarily someone you don't like personally, could have been out for your career, been one player you could think of where you didn't have no chemistry, a player you don't like coaching against, someone who gives you problems, and a player, a funny opponent you've coached against.
Well, the funny opponent,
yeah,
has got to be Steph Gandy.
Oh, wow.
I had to start with that because that was the easiest one. Yeah, but yeah. I remember when Sheffield used to beat us all the time when we were young. I was playing young kids in Division One and before the WBBL, and Gandy was really tough. You know, she was the best player in the league in those days, and she just played with such, you know, ferocity that I didn't think she was. She probably wasn't. I was thinking she's probably not a very nice person. And then I met her at some GB stuff, and you know, she's really, really sweet. And then I started seeing her at some of the WBBL events, like when there were, you know, people are in the bar or dinners and things, and she's hilarious. I just think she's really funny. So a player that I didn't like coaching.
You don't have to say the name if you don't want to. A lot of people have done that.
Yeah, I can't think of any. There was a, you know, I cut a player once. Yeah, no, I can't think of any. I can't even think of. Fair enough, fair can't enough. Think Sometimes of one, really, you know. And the you what was like the other one?
Coaching against. Didn't like coaching against.
I can't remember her name. If she were listening, she'd kill me. I'd say the post player for Nottingham the first year.
Oh, what's her name? Jasmine Joyner.
No. Before her. It was when we won the playoffs the first time, we were underdogs to Nottingham, and they had a. I really would have to apologize to her for forgetting her name, but she was very, very strong. You know, she was one of the best players in the league. Very versatile. She left, I guess, a couple of years ago. She stopped playing, and she's had a child. And I can't remember her name.
Has
to be the one. It'll come to me. No, Jasmine is she's a good player, but we don't have enough history yet for me to not like playing against her. They did break our 34-game winning streak this year, but I think Schumpert might have done a little more damage in that game.
Oh, for real.
The little guard, yeah.
And what's her name as well? Pryor.
Yeah.
She's tough as well. All right, then I have the last one. It's a quick fire question. Someone's asked.
It was Ashley Harris. Sorry.
Harris. Oh.
That was the player, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I heard about her. Yeah. I think.
Yeah, she was a very good player.
Kenrick mentioned her yesterday. Kenrick, you mentioned her yesterday. Yeah,
she was a good player.
Pardon? Why? Sorry.
Well, I was just going to say, I wasn't that disappointed when she didn't come back to Nottingham.
That one.
But then they got Jasmine instead, so it's trouble.
I've been hearing she's like the new version of Hakeem Olajuwon.
She is. You cannot take a shot if she's anywhere in the general vicinity. Cause she'll come. She's coming after it. Yeah.
Sleeping. Oh man. No, yeah. That's I used to hate players.
And that. She's just wiry. Like, and you look and you don't think that's going to happen, but she's very. She gets a lot of blocks and a lot of rebounds.
Gets my name wrong sometimes too. Oh, that's.
She said she was going to heckle me.
Yeah. quick fire question. Someone were to ask the import rules, change or keep.
Which rules?
Someone's asked, it's a quick fire, so it's one or the other. Import rules, change or keep.
Keep.
Okay. All right. Cool. All right, everyone who's...
Everything Chris.